Hi everyone, my name is Rodrigo Meirelles and I lead New Business Ventures here at WEX. Part of New Business Ventures' mission is to foster the development of the culture of innovation. Everybody at WEX innovates and have been doing that for many years. One of the initiatives that we have developed in New Business Ventures was a competition around one of the most interesting topics that we have in technology today. It is blockchain. The blockchain competition was aimed to have WEXers to submit ideas through that competition in order to give us their perspectives on ways blockchain could be used in their businesses. Well, we were amazed by the participation. We had almost 100 employees jointly working in different teams, submitting a total of 26 ideas in all different business lines and participation from all different geographies where we operate. It was amazing. These ideas were really amazing. Well, let's listen out to one of the teams to say, how did they see blockchain fitting in their possible new growth strategy?
Brazil has a complex and sophisticated payment system driving us to be innovative and creative. At WEX Brazil, we have the technical resources and our manager support to an ongoing development for a continuous evolution such as open environment, APIs, cloud processing, among others. Blockchain is one of the visionary movements that we're already digging deeper. We see it as a great opportunity to innovate in the world of corporate payments while other companies see it as a threat. This context was the opportunity to anticipate and organize everything we were looking at.
These kinds of programs really help us get closer, share ideas, and grow together. Well, the winning participants, the top three finalists, one idea from health, one idea from fleet, one idea from travel, all the teams engaged will have the reward on getting a technical training on blockchain from one of the best institutions worldwide. So WEXers are doing great, we had an amazing participation, and now we're exploring even new concepts to have new competitions throughout the calendar year. So stay tuned. Thank you very much for your participation. That's how we do it. Thank you very much.